Ones who break their contracts shall suffer the wrath of the rock